While sender-receiver communication looks like basic get-set functions, the concept is actually a bit more sophisticated considering that it's an asynchronous communication. Welcome to this video series on AUTOSAR Tips. My name is Nabile Khoury, speaking to you today from our office in Paris, France. When a sender component transmits the data, the receiver does not necessarily access it immediately. Therefore, AUTOSAR defines several attributes on the component port to manage the communication. These attributes are grouped into an object named Communication Specification, also called COMSpec. There are a few things a sender component can manage on top of the transmitted data. A sender component may not always be able to provide the valid data, for example, a sensor component which detects a sensor fault. In this case, it can use the data invalidation attribute to make the information available on the RTE and transmit an invalid value instead. To make sure a data has been correctly transmitted, a sender component can request a feedback for a send operation using the attribute transmission acknowledgement. In a given timeout, if the acknowledgement has not been received, the RTE returns an error which can be captured for an alternative operation. What about the receiver component? In case the receiver component is executed before the sender, we need to make sure it always accesses a determined value. Therefore, this value can be specified with the attribute initValue. If a receiver component needs to process a data only when it has changed, it can enable the attribute called UpdateFlag. This will tell the component whether the data has been updated or not since the last read. And finally, the receiver can check the status of the received data. It can query the RTE data element status to check whether the data is valid, invalid, outdated, or if a general error occurred in the RTE layer. Thanks for watching. I hope this gives you a few more insights about the sender-receiver communication. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and follow us on LinkedIn or YouTube for more videos.